To note about this presentation, 1024 pixels is the maximum number of pixels each port can handle when you're at 20 frames per second. The maximum number of pixels each port can handle at 40 frames per second is 680. Falcon F16v3 has a maximum of 16,384 pixels and 1024 pixels per port. A few concepts to go over. Maximum pixels per port is always 1024. Adding expansion boards divides this. Next concept is a bank. A bank is a group of pixel ports controlled together. Here on the main board we have bank 1. All these pixel outputs are set to the same number of pixels. Now I've added another expansion. Bank 2 has the same number of pixels across all of its ports. Adding a final expansion, Bank 3 has the same pixel count per port. For two expansion boards, we'll see this in the web interface. A slider in the top corner. This slider shows three numbers. All of these numbers add to 1024, remembering that 1024 is the maximum number of pixels per port. For one expansion board, slider has changed slightly, now it's dividing by 2. Now once again, we're going out of 1024, so dividing by 2 we get 512 pixels per side. So this relating to bank 1 and bank 2. On the slider we can adjust how many pixels are assigned per bank, keeping in mind there has to be at least one pixel assigned to a bank. Here now that I've changed it, we've set bank 1 to 344 pixels per port, and on bank 2 to 680 pixels per port. Now if we go to two expansion boards, sliders are now dividing by 3. So here we can adjust the sliders again, individually, so just each bank. Remembering again, we need at least one pixel set per bank. And all these again still equal to 1024. So now I've set this, bank 1 is to 344 pixels, expansion 1 to 340. And bank 3 to 340 again. So why does this matter? Let's imagine we have many pixels running off one port. Here I'll imagine my garage icicles are 900 pixels off one port, and my archers are 200 pixels off one port. If we look here in terms of bank 1 and bank 2, we realise that once we've selected 900, we should have 200 to go for our archers. But doing the maths, out of 1024, we did not have 200 available. So, in terms of Falcon, it won't even allow us to set 200 there. You can't enter in any numbers there. It automatically calculates out of 1024 how many pixels are allocated.